noted several times before and throughout today, before release of the shipment, not after, before release of the shipment. Sometimes customs can say prior to release of the shipment. And customs has tested on this timing requirement. And so TCA certification must be filed for a bulk shipment of chemicals or any other chemical subject to TCA before the release of the shipment. First business day of the month, it may be before release of the shipment, but this is more more responsive answer. And then at entry summary, well, the release of the shipment and entry summary do not have to take happen at the same time. Recall that you can file an entry using the form. So I'm going to take this out. So recall 3461 entry. Then 10 days, working days, 7501 or entry summary. Release can happen at this stage once you file 3461. So before release of the shipment must be filed. That means that the certification must be filed at this level, not at this level. This is the time when you have to deposit the duties and taxes. So again, at the time of entry summary, it may be too late. The only exception is you can file it with what's known as live entry, meaning that you forget about this procedure, you can just go for this procedure itself, just deposit, and at this, so you pay duties at the same time. Again, it may be a requirement for the mischievous customs brokers, because those ones who fail to pay timely, etc., etc. But live entry is an option. Keep in mind that live entry is when you decide to choose to treat entry summary as entry and entry summary, meaning that as this document and this document combined. Then that may be true. But again, we're looking at the second degree kind of like thinking, right? Because an entry summary here, an entry summary here, customs do not tell us about this situation at all. So we are making a whole lot of assumptions, and this is just too much. So this is, of course, again, more responsive. It can be true. It does not necessarily have to be true. So worse response, right? So the C, Toxic Substance Control Act certificate, is no longer required for any shipment. Well, no. Toxic Substance Control Act has not been repealed. In fact, it has became more complicated over time. Anytime after release, that's simply not true. After release is just opposite of before release. So D is the correct answer.